I made it to Tajikistan with no problems whatsoever. The border crossing was pretty interesting. It's sort of placed in the mountains, 4,000 meters above the sea level. So now I'm not too far, I'm around 40 kilometers from the border, and I need to rest before I set up my tent because I'm out of breath. I've got a company. I'm about to start Pamir Highway and I've got my first technical issue with Chile. We've blown a shock. So, oil is leaking everywhere. A very bumpy road. Hope I won't get seasick. Behind that fence is China. So close. And it's very tempting to go to the on the other side. There's some holes in the fence. But apparently there's lots of landmines, so not worth it. On the other side of the river is Afghanistan. Thank you. Do you think we have enough bread?
Yeah.
Let's get stuck into it. Cheers.
You're supposed to take this bit.
Oh, so in between the spring, yeah?
Totally on the floor.
Oh, so she's short.
Yeah. Do you want to get on and bounce up and down and see?
Sure.
Let's hope so, eh?
Yeah. Ready to go?
Yeah.
Have a good trip.
Thank you. You too. Be safe. Ready to go?
Ready to go.
We'll see you down the road somewhere.
Somewhere, yeah.
I'll be
meeting
the boat, yeah.
For sure.
Sounds good.
Nice to meet you.
You too. Bye bye. That bridge over there is a bridge to Afghanistan, so it's going across the river. You can't cross it, it's all occupied by military. There's been an incident on the road. One of the trucks broke down, and apparently we can be here up to 2 days waiting for the parts. So, yeah, we'll see. Close the door. This car. What are we doing now?
Thank you.
I'm better with parking. Bye! Bye. She's funny. I'm gonna demonstrate you how bad my suspension has been for the last 1,000 kilometers. I've done Pamir, nearly whole Tajikistan, with no shock. It was hard work.